An uncontrollable fire burned down this church, but you're not going to believe what they found in the rubble. 2 days ago, a Baptist church in Texas caught on fire and they weren't able to put the fire out. But just when they had thought that the fire had destroyed everything, there was a cross that remained right in the middle of the rubble. Go watch the video I pinned in the comments to learn the truth about fallen angels.